college football there, starting your first game against this version of Washington. And here is the aforementioned Tony Brooks James. The impact stories in the sport, we'll have more on that later. And Adoree Jackson, you always have to know where he is on the field, as 12-9 over the last year and a half. Third down and 11, some pressure coming after the freshman as he tries to stay alive. He does so, but the long strider takes a slide short of the 20 yards for Oklahoma State today. Brooks James wrapped up, a tackle for. He says it takes some time to trust in the defense, especially with the run fits. Here's Herbert now on second down, but that was good cover. Third and 8. As Herbert gets it to Brown, who
was it gets in terms of keeping his team focused. I'm sure he'll have those guys ready tonight.
Herbert downfield looking for the big one, and it's right through the hands of Darren. Now, and I don't know that Carrington couldn't have been impacted by that. That is batted at the line of scrimmage. Griffin in the game now next to Herbert. It's a bad snap. Herbert fortunate just to control it and then able to get rid of it.
Man, they respect that I'm competent, and there's a connection.
Here's Royce Freeman, as it was Brooks James who started the game, but now a good run from the junior Freeman.
Comfort level with my players through tough times.
Freeman again able to wiggle his way out past the 41.
Up front for Oregon.
The fourth penalty of the game backs him up to second and 11, and Herbert was off the mark with second and 6. Freeman patiently waiting for his blocks and then tackled by Cameron Smith back from the ACL surgery last November.
You know, we wondered about Royce Freeman, and Holly talked about it earlier. He's not had that. He might wake up and play bigger tonight.
Brooks James gets the call here on 3rd and 3, and he was tackled.
Are the ones everybody remembers.
Here's an end around now with Nelson. As Nelson turns on the speed and scores for the. So from the 7-yard line now, Tony Brooks James able to tiptoe along the boundary.
James, two guys they were counting on to be big play guys in this offense.
Gets it to Brooks James, lowers the shoulders, the junior, then was injured the next week. 3rd down and 4. As they're able to get the first down, working Brooks. So first down at the 22. Herbert just threw it away that time. It was a 28 Oregon win at home. 1st and 15. As Freeman gets free for a moment, and then everybody of the Huskies. A little deception there as they get it to Taj Griffin, and Griffin can fly as they get. And with tempo, they get right to the line, keeping Griffin in the game. So he gets the carry here, and he tries to make himself real small behind the off.
It's a game. They're down from that mark this year, but got something going right here.
Here's Griffin again. Nowhere to go with Nwusu. 3rd and 12 for the freshman Herbert, as they just leak it out of the backfield to Freeman. And it'll be out of Sheldon High School. Same high school as this guy. Big number 10, who's going down as he is.
Clock ticks down, close to 2 minutes left.
That was batted as Herbert was trying to get it.
Texas A&M got the vote in the first college football playoff, but a tough loss for them today in Starkville. Ohio State.
Out of the backfield is Freeman. And he was met that time by Tell. 12 nightcap. A little later on against Cal. Farrell Brown, the big bodied Farrell Brown, one of the
several moments.
Herbert, first down throw complete to Carrington.
Well, Todd, it's so beautiful.
Of course, be able to play football again as he was on the road to recovery, they were telling him, and then all the way. First down here as Brooks James is able to find that crease and accelerate through as he makes his way. was play action to air that time. Todd able to get it complete to Brown.
Two guys, a very versatile in how they can use them in formation.
This time down to the 5-yard line to Johnny Munn. Play action. And into the end zone. Now the touchdown strike here.
Well, watch, he just has a little hesitation to the inside and just enough to freeze Cameron Smith. And that's all he needed, a little separation away from the linebacker Smith. That little hesitation and the move inside.
Freshman.
Big chance right here for Oregon to again find their way back into this football game.
How about a sudden change play off the hands of Evan? Well, they'll go to the ground this time with Tony Brown. The freshman on 3rd and 7. Here's Brooks James looking for a block, trying to get there on his own. He's going to be Freeman. First down, Oregon. Yards at 512 yards in total offense. And Freeman with a decent run down to the 20. Stacked up after maybe a gain of a half a yard there by. So a fresh first down. Here's Herbert now. That was dangerous as he sent it into Bayless, who had Cameron Smith. Second and 10, throw to the end zone. That is caught, but was he in? 3rd and 10.
They've done this a lot.
Brooks James.
He
kept his bounce. Did he step out? Yes, he stepped out.
Stepped out.
That is Kenai Benoit in the backfield. And he is taken down for a loss. And that is
together for Clancy Pendergast in a much more efficient way right now.
Clancy made the comment to us that we've gotten a lot better. James trying to make something of it, but then retreats. Yeah, that update we just got with Herbert, first down throw right into the gut. And Darnold after the 1-3 start for the Trojans. Here's a ball lofted downfield and batted away that time.